Hi. Welcome, welcome, welcome to FDDR, Feeding the Homeless and the Hungry, in Southwest Detroit. Today with 172 meals, right?
Right.
What do we have?
Well, let's see. Welcome to FDDR, guys and gals. Welcome.
Today, I still don't know.
We are doing 172 meals today. We're doing 63 Swedish meatballs, rice, potato wedges, veggies, fruit, cheese, bread, snack, and a sweet sponsored by Alice Leonard, prepared by Sue. Hi, Lauren. Then we're doing 45 sloppy joes and 64 sack lunches with 2 ham sandwiches. All have chips, peanut butter crackers, and a fruit snack prepared by Rose from donations. Hi, Melissa.
Thank you.
And we're going to switch them up.
Did you say the lunches? Hello?
Did I what?
The lunches.
I did. You want me to say it again?
Mexican town, we're Mexican town.
And you've got Matt driving today. Say hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
And you got Lady Dion today. And let's see who our moderators are on today. Hi, Martha from Memphis. Hi, Julie. No, Rose. Not today. She's got to work again. Marilyn, hi. Hi, Bonnie. Plus, she cooked all morning. Hi, Rebecca. Hi, Laura. Hi, Bonnie. Hi, Robin. Hi, Doreen. Hi,
hello,
Dexter.
Hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Yes. Check out our feed, FDDR.org. Like and follow.
85 degrees today.
Right.
And there's some wind.
A little bit of a wind. Hi, Pauline Matthew. Hi, Melissa. And I won't have access to your comments while I'm at the window, so if you have any questions, please message the feed and our moderators will answer you.
The page.
Message the page.
Thank you.
Hi, Beverly. Hello, Amy. Tanya's on. I think Dina's on.
Dina's in the background.
And I think Dexter's on. Hi, Susie.
Here we are.
All right, I'm going to put you on the window.
Work, lady.
And get
crack that whip.
Get your positions okay on here. Try to get you right about
I thought you were ready. Go.
I wanted to say hi to the people. Hello. Here we go. Hello. We have Swedish meatballs today. There you go. You enjoy. Water, Kool-Aid, and
afternoon, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
You're welcome.
And I see you are.
Hello. Oh, my goodness. What did they do to you?
Oh,
honey.
Nailed it all, too.
The Swedish meatballs. You take care of yourself, hon. Oh, you absolutely can. Here you go. You're very welcome. The other guy, yeah, you want one?
No, help me see what's there. Are you married?
Me? No.
He's got a boyfriend?
No.
You good? Should have a boyfriend, right?
Why?
I'm seeing yourself coming.
Yeah? Hello. We got Swedish meatballs going out today. Here you go, hon. You are very welcome.
We truly in love with you. We love everything you say to do. You're so fine. You're his own. Wait a minute. You're his own. You're his. And he can't wait to get together with you all the time. I'm going to sit on there. Let me all the time. Ain't that cute?
Yeah.
That's why the volume. I know you heard of the temptation, right?
There you go.
Right?
Yes.
Let me see what. How about this one? You know, temptation?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to check. Every day, I'm
trying to check.
Mother what? Me? Right?
Yeah.
You never heard of that?
I have. I do. How old am I?
Let me guess. 35.
Sure. I'll be 35 today.
God bless you.
You're welcome.
How old do you think I am?
67.
76.
I'm a good dog. Yes, you do. We gotta go, though, okay?
You
made my day.
Alrighty. You have a good one. Yeah, you do. He is singing me tunes. Alrighty.
So you had your serenade for today?
Yep.
Just not all the time.
I think I might have to adjust the camera just a little bit, guys.
Not much.
Not much. Just a little.
There we are.
Hello. We got Swedish meatballs today. Juice and a water. And a Kool-Aid. You're welcome. Hello. Give a water. And a juice. Swedish meatballs. Alright, thank you. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to switch this camera up a little bit and get some hand sanitizer for you in here. I'm going to back you off just about that far.
And you're welcome. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep that safety rolling. Roll on. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
All right, the sun. We are doing 172 meals today. 63 Swedish meatballs, rice, potato wedges, veggies, fruit, cheese, bread, sweet and a snack. Sponsored by Alice Leonard, so we thank you. Prepared by Sue, thank you. Plus 45 Sloppy Joes and 64 sack lunches with 2 ham sandwiches. All have chips, peanut butter crackers, and fruit snacks prepared by Rose from your donations. Thank you. Hi. No, we sure don't.
Can you give it a mask?
Pardon me? Oh, he wants to know, do you have a mask? There you go. Yes, you can.
You have to wear it. Please, thank you.
Sorry. We'll just run out faster. Hello. How are you? I'm good. Good job. Yes. You're very welcome. Hello. Yep. Yep. I do. I don't. Not today. Yep.
Not the water, I know that.
I'm gonna put it in there.
You're good. And we move on. We're gonna roll.
All right, welcome to FDDR, guys. Check out that page, FDDR.org. We are out here Monday through Saturday, feeding the hungry and the homeless. And we can't do any of this without your donations. So we thank all of our volunteers, our moderators, our cooks, our sponsors. It takes It takes a village to feed a village. So we thank each and every one of you that makes this possible every day, except Sunday. Let's weed off the dinner again while I can. We're doing 172 meals today. We got 63 Swedish meatball dinners, and it comes with rice, potato wedges, veggies, fruit, cheese, bread, sweet, and a snack. And that's sponsored by Alice Leonard, prepared by Sue. Plus, we have 45 sloppy joes and 64 sack lunches with two ham sandwiches. And all of those have chips, peanut butter crackers, and fruit snacks prepared by Rose from your donation. So we thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for watching and caring. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching and sharing. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your donations. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yep, this would not be possible without your continued donations. So we thank you, thank you, thank you for making this possible. Check out that site, FDDR.org. You got a newsletter on there with testimonial and a bunch of information. You got another newsletter coming up August 1st.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Are you done with it? Is it ready?
No.
No?
No.
So I can't read it yet. Darn!
Let's see, what else? We got community meal coming up second Saturday of August. On the 8th, I think?
Yep. And August 8th.
That's where 10 people make 10 or 15 meals and bring them to Trenton before 2. We can load up the bus. Get a little bit organized and kind of gives you a way to get your feet wet if you're not used to making lots of meals all at one time. It's a great opportunity. You can make whatever you want. We just ask that they be a full meal. If you're doing sandwiches, we ask that you make 2 sandwiches for each bag and the chips and whatever else you want to put in there. Just make it a full meal. And if you need suggestions, please message the page, FDDR.org. We have lots and lots of suggestions for you. Or if you have an idea, we can tell you how to pull it off. Last month went real smooth. That's pretty good. And we are headed to
where we're still in Mexican town.
We're still in Mexican town.
We're heading to the next customers. One coming up. We will come to the window.
Time with us today. We appreciate the support.
There we are.
You want a meal, hon?
Yeah. No, there's somebody else coming up too.
Got it.
He's
you're very welcome.
Coming. He's coming to take the food away. Ha ha hee hee ho ho. Challenge! What is the meal today?
Today we're doing 172 meals, 63 Swedish meatballs with rice, potato wedges, veggies, fruit, cheese, bread, sweet, and a snack. Sponsored by Alice Leonard, prepared by Ms. Sue. And then we have 45 sloppy joes and 64 sack lunches with two ham sandwiches. All of them have chips, peanut butter, crackers, a fruit snack prepared by Rose and from your donation. So we thank you to our people who donated, and we thank you for our cooks that allows us to come out and feed today.
Thank you. We go to the wall.
Going to the wall.
Another brick in the wall.
You got any Pink Floyd on there?
Nope.
You guys will have to sing it in your head.
I see Carlos.
Carlos? All by himself? They'll come, maybe. One more brick in the wall.
This part of the wall is losing some bricks.
I see that.
Another brick in the wall. If you can bring a meal to him, oh, he's coming. Oof, there we are.
I think I should have went out there. You okay? Yeah, there's water in there. You don't want water? How about juice? Want juice? Want the juice? It's orange juice? Can you drink orange juice? Alright, let's take that out. Can you have Kool-Aid kind of juice? Like this? Alright, let's get to a couple of those instead. Can you do a red one? Okay. What else you need? A what? Oh, we don't have any today. No. I know, but I don't have any to give you. They're going to do them later, the beginning of the week. 36? Okay. Okay. All right. And I can give you thumb socks today. Got it? You're very welcome. You be careful now, okay, hon? Not yet. He's still holding on to the bus. Such a sweetie.
Okay.
Sweetie, sweetie. Okay, he's clear.
We move on. Moving. And we're going to visit Lucy. Lucy in the car with Diamond.
Hey, that's appropriate. It's Lucy in the car with Diamonds. She'd be like, where's my diamonds?
Oh.
A little overcast today, so it's not as hot. We got some cloud coverage over there, so we're about 80... What'd you say it was? 85, 84?
85.
85 degrees.
Okay. Yeah. That's Miss Lucy. And we didn't see Tia yet. So she's probably gonna pick up for Tia. Okay?
Yep.
Share, share, share. Share this video.
Hello, Miss Lucy. Who?
Yeah.
I didn't see her. She was? Maybe she had to go back over there. Okay.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
She's coming.
Coming around the corner. Coming around the mountain when she comes.
I'm just listening to Sylvie and Mickey, Love is Strange.
Oh, I like that song. Hi. How are you? I don't today. A cigarette, yes. Sure do. Got Swedish meatballs today. Yeah, love you too, hon. You have a good one. Hello.
Hi.
Swedish meatballs going out today. They're good. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid?
Orange juice would be all
right. All right. You're very welcome. Hello. I'm doing good. Got Swedish meatballs today. I don't today. I give you a Kool-Aid for the water. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid? Orange juice. Some orange juice. There you go. Hello, Miss Tia. How are you?
Woohoo!
When? Yesterday?
Yeah.
Man, we were looking for you too. Yeah. I was looking out at the storefront and I was like, I can't see her. Hey, in that shirt, everybody can see you. Okay. All right. You want to take it to him?
Woohoo!
I was hoping she would take it to him. I got one more coming.
Okay.
She's going right across there, but he's coming.
We will feed you.
I love her color shirt today. Oh my goodness. You made it!
Hi, lady.
How are you?
Hello, old man.
I got one more if he's coming.
Okay.
Hello. No, not today. I do. Just a small one, though. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid? Orange juice.
Makes you concentrate.
There you go. Enjoy. Oh, yep. Got my hand off. There you go. Woo! You're very welcome. Got my back wall in place. There we go. Ready to go. Rolling.
Yeah, if you sail long enough at the orange juice bottle, it's just right on there. Concentrate. Right?
Right.
Let's see if somebody is in Clark Park. Yep. Here we are.
Alright, we're gonna see if we can get
this
juice to stay in here next.
Steve is here too, I see. And Belle. The dog, Belle.
You're very welcome.
Coming to take the food away. Ha ha. Hee hee. Oh ho.
You sure can. Where's your mask today?
Hello.
Hi, John.
You okay?
I'm doing great. How are you? Oh yeah? Hello. Water. Got it? There you go. Hello.
Hey, good afternoon. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. Let me get Bill's treat.
Oh, well, thank you.
Don't eat her treat. She'd be like barking.
Nah, she'll bite me. She's
getting
a little vicious in her older age.
I know, so was mine. I got an 11-year-old. Oh, sure can. There you go, hon.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you. You too. Hi, how are you? Get you some juice and some Kool-Aid. Okay.
I don't have shoes.
I don't have shoes today.
No.
No, we're still waiting for him to come in.
Socks.
Patanites?
Yeah.
Patanites? How do you say it? Patanites?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a water. You want another water?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can go see
it. Sure.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Hello, sir. How are you? How are you doing today? Yeah. Can you read it? All right.
How are you doing?
Yep. Just drying my hand off so I'll get your filter all wet. Oh, yeah? You're very welcome. Everybody all set?
Yeah.
All righty.
We're all.
You guys have a good one.
Here we go. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep that sticky rolling. Roll on. Now to make me stop. Now we're just rolling. Going to the laundromat. Laundrette.
Do you want shoes or sack on laundromat?
Sex.
Okay. I'm going to read off the meal to you again because I can't see your comments. Let's see, 172 meals today. We're doing 63 Swedish meatballs with rice, potato wedges, veggies, fruit, cheese, bread, sweet, and a snack sponsored by Alice Leonard, prepared by Sue. And you can see the picture on the blurb after the feed's over. It'll be on there on Facebook. Then we have 45 sloppy joes and 64 sack lunches with 2 ham sandwiches. They all have chips and peanut butter crackers and fruit snacks. And that was prepared by Rose today, and that is from your donation. So we thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. And who is first? Guest. You don't know? She knows.
Everything bagel. Hello.
She's like the rest of the women that buy
from
me.
No, I don't think so. Do you have a...
Nobody listens.
Do you have a special bag for him?
No.
Not today. No. Here you go, hon. You're very welcome. Hello.
I didn't get that.
Yep. You put your mask up for me?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, you're okay. I'm going to hand you the water so it doesn't get all soggy. I don't think it's going to fit in there.
Drink, drink, drink. Drink water.
Hi, Miss Lucy, how are you?
Hydrated.
Let's get you. You want orange juice or this? All right. Let me get you a water and a Kool-Aid.
Put a nice rose on the front.
Yeah.
Huh? Yes, I
how
do.
You doing?
Okay. That's the...
Here comes Roy.
My speaker.
Hi, where's your...
It's behind. Yeah. Yeah.
you're too young to be senile.
This kind of weather.
To be senile.
Well, I'm sort of there.
Yeah? Again? Did
I
mangle you again?
I do.
I do therapy Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Yeah?
Too little?
I can't help it.
I don't have any other one.
They put me through.
Do I have a bigger one? No.
Put weights on my ankles.
I don't.
I said my shoes weighed in the wrong place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
encourage you, huh? Just a minute. I can't. Hopefully that'll be over one of these days. You're welcome.
Yep.
Hello.
Okay. You
How
too.
Are you? I do. That one you can wash too. Or rinse out. Get you a water and a Kool-Aid inside of there. Got it? You too, hon. Hello. Yes, you can. I won't probably see if I can get in there. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid? This one? Let me get the water. There you go. You're welcome. Hello! You want orange juice or Kool-Aid? Huh? Orange juice?
Yeah.
Alright, let's put orange juice in there. There you go. Hello! How are you? The bag rips. They're so thin.
Darn it. I heard a bunch of plastic bags in
there. You did? I don't know where they're at right now. There's your water. You sure can. Oh, you did? Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw those. Those are the bigger ones, not for a lunch. Answer your questions. We're from Detroit, Michigan. Serving Southwest Detroit.
Mexican town, too.
Mexican town.
That's where we are now.
Do you want Sue's or sex?
Sex. There we go.
Hello. We got sandwiches and chips and cookies and ham sandwiches. And all the sweets. Alright, put that in there. Hello. Yeah.
Can I get one for him?
Yep. You're welcome.
Go.
Have a good one.
And we roll. are running towards here. There he is.
Hello! Oh, no food, just a cigarette? Alrighty, there you go. You're welcome.
Okay.
Share. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thanks for spending part of your day with FDDR.
Fill them up, hand them out, all those bags of food.
Matt.
Yeah?
That one guy back there wanted a meal.
We're
back now.
I didn't see him.
Yep, he was sitting down. Get up fast enough, I guess.
Well, we tried to announce ourselves too with the sound.
Yeah. I don't like this not being able to see the comments and say hi.
There we are.
Let's see what else.
Go towards Corktown. And we still have to sing the Bag of Food song.
Oh, we do.
You don't apply. Fill them up, hand them out. All those bags of food.
A bag of food.
A bag of food. A bag of food. Everybody needs a bag of food.
One more time.
A bag of food. A bag of food. Everybody needs a bag of food.
FDDR.org. Remember that even $5 will feed 4 people, so nothing's too little to donate to help us keep feeding. You can check out our store tab on there, so you can get your FDDR swag. We got t-shirts and sweatshirts and hoodies. You can also put gas, donate toward gas for Ziggy. Check out the newsletter under news. All of our videos are under media.
And you can find all the posts from Facebook on our website too.
Okay.
On the social.
Under social. Good deal.
And no, you don't need to be on Facebook to see the post from Facebook.
Really?
You cannot react to it, but you can see them.
Well, that's cool.
They're coming to take the food away. Ah, hee hee. Oh!
Hello. How are you? The sweetest meatballs for you today. We're gonna put a water, and you want orange juice or Kool-Aid? Orange? Give me some orange juice.
Thank you.
You are very welcome.
Okay.
Hello. How are you doing today? I'm doing good. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid?
Kool-Aid.
You want? And I gave you a,
did I put one in there?
One of these for your water, too.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Okay.
You sure can. Drop your hand off. Get your smoke all wet.
Thank you,
sir. You're welcome. You too. Nice day out there today. It's overcast, so it's cooler.
Here's one coming up. William.
William. Hello. Let's get this before I get my hands wet. orange juice or Kool-Aid?
Hello.
Okay.
All right. No shirt, no clothing today. Next week.
And a little water. Regular Kool-Aid.
Share this video.
Have a good day.
And we roll. I don't see anybody there. There we go to the alley.
172 meals today.
Tiptoe to the alley.
Swedish meatballs with all the fixins.
There we go.
Donated by, or sponsored by, Alice Leonard, prepared by Sue. Then we're going to do 45 sloppy toes and 64 sack lunches with two ham sandwiches.
Sandwich!
And they all have chips, peanut butter crackers, and fruit snacks prepared by Rose from your donation. So again, we thank you.
Thank you!
We appreciate all you watching today.
And drink. Wants a sloppy Joe. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. See if I can reach the sloppy Joe.
The red bags. Hello.
You got the radio in there?
Still waiting for them to come in.
Okay.
Okay?
Alright.
You want orange juice or Kool-Aid?
Orange juice. Oh no, you don't. Yeah.
And I'm still gonna give you your water and your Kool-Aid though.
Okay, thank you.
You're gonna need that.
So how you doing, alright?
Yes, I am. I'm happy that you're eating.
I tried, you know. I try to watch what I eat.
Oh, okay.
All the time.
Yeah.
That's how I say it.
Hey.
You're good at it.
It's working. Yeah.
If you're not hungry, don't take it.
Right.
You
know, yep.
You know, I can.
Well, it's working for you.
Okay. Moving on.
You have a good day.
Thank you. Have a good one. Good one, Matt.
There we go.
Look at that meal. It's beautiful.
One coming up here.
All righty.
Two. Maybe.
Hello. One. How are you today?
All right.
I am.
I love your tattoo.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You see Billy?
Yeah. I did. Does he want a meal? Oh, he got one already.
Yeah. Here we go.
And around the corner we go.
Round and round and round we go.
Where we stop, only Matt knows.
You should know that,
too. I know. I'm going to have to write it down on some index cards or something. That way I can see it in my head.
You have to upgrade your memory. Huh?
It's all the way my memory holds on to it, you know. Like, if I write it down, then I can remember it. So I'm going to have to take time to do that.
No, you have to hand out food. You fill the bags. Hand them out. All those
bags
of
food.
Food.
A bag of food.
A bag of food, a bag of food. Everybody needs a bag of food.
One more time.
A bag of food, a bag of food. Everybody needs a bag of food. And I need a meal with double water for soup. For Donald.
You want two soups or a soup and a sack?
No. Soup and a sack and double water.
Yep.
And
Kool-Aid and a juice.
Yep. Please. Thank you.
You are welcome.
That's on my side. Here we are.
And a smoke, yes?
Yes, please. Yes, please. Thank you.
You are welcome. Coming on up. Moving on up.
Here we are.
To the east side.
Hello.
Hello,
Dad. How are we today?
I'm pretty bad. No complaint.
Good. What's with your fingers?
They kind of got...
There we go.
We
see you tomorrow, then.
Off we go.
Okay.
Say hi, Matt, while we got the camera on you.
I said hi.
I know.
Hi.
Let's see who's on here today. Like having withdrawals. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Jean.
Hi, Jean.
Jack.
Welcome, everybody. Hi, Laura. Another Laura. Hi, Amy. Hi, Eva.
Hi, Pauline.
Hi, Pauline. Hi, Linda. Linda says, hi, Matt. Hi, Rosemary. Hi, Dale and Gwen. Hi, Miss Jackie. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Christina.
Do you think Rosemary uses a lot of rosemary in the kitchen?
Maybe. Maybe she uses thyme.
I like thyme.
I see Madeline. I love that name. Hi, Vicky. Hi, Angie. I have to go back to my spot now. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
We dearly appreciate your support.
gotta see how Mickey is doing. Mickey probably one of Sue's meals. Okay?
Okay.
If I give you one of those little memory cards, the 5 gigabyte or something, would that help?
No, I just need to write it down. I have index cards at home.
Ooh.
He can have juice, right?
Ask him. I don't know.
Alright.
I don't think that he does. I don't know. We'll see.
Maybe not, because he has to watch his liquid intake.
Just ask him. There we are. And he's coming to the window. Mickey!
Back this off just a little bit.
No, we didn't do the catch yet. That's our next stop. Pierre and the cats.
Here he comes. Find out what he fancies to drink.
Would be a good band name, too.
Hello.
Guess what this is.
Yay!
Fred, look.
Look, you got a house key.
Good.
Phil,
Rose,
I called him. Nobody answered that
Okay.
number.
All right.
This is what,
Don't feel good? I wanted to know if you can do orange juice or if you can do these little Kool-Aids. Okay.
This is the number I got. Is that the right number?
Yep, that's directly to Matt.
I got it. Answering service and I left my name. And my phone is still out, but I'm gonna be turned on tomorrow.
Alrighty.
And can
yeah,
I ask
that.
You? Mask, how you doing?
What do you need?
Mask and one of those.
Okay. I'm doing good.
Strawberries.
Do you have strawberries on here?
Not at the moment, no.
Not at the moment.
You have
Me neither, they give me heartburn. TMI.
Worse than being. TMI, too much information.
Yep.
Yes, it is.
We'll try some of this instead.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Little Rose, I said I love her and hi. So tell her, I gotta give her my number.
Ooh, don't say it on the feed. Let me get a pen.
We have his number.
Oh.
He called.
Tell her to call me tomorrow.
He said that you called till they have your number.
Okay, because she didn't nobody answer when I called.
She had to work last night.
Okay.
Okay, yep, she works tonight too. You too, hon.
Bye.
Bye. Yay! Got his key. Always happy when that happens.
Yeah, we got a message from him.
Yeah.
That is safe with the number. So how many kitties are we going to have?
I'm going to guess 2.
Good. I say 4.
Alrighty.
4!
Are you golfing?
4! Ha ha ha! That leaves you behind with your...
They love your voice, you know that?
That leaves you behind with your 2! Ha ha ha! Lunch an extra lava to PS.
Yep.
Please, thank you. Four kitties.
And then I'm gonna put a water in there?
Double water.
Huh?
Double water, yeah.
No, I meant in the cooler.
No, you should have enough.
Okay. And I want hello! You want orange juice or Kool-Aid? Then we got orange juice and we have these Kool-Aid things. Or orange juice. Okay. And I'm going to put some water in here for you. And I'm going to... Hey, your juice fell back out. Get back in there. And we're going to give you these Kool-Aids. Need anything else?
I might use scissors.
Okay.
See you.
Alrighty. We'll put the word out. Alright, I'm gonna do the kitties.
The word out for what?
He wants a pair of clothes scissors.
A what?
A pair of scissors that you can do cut clothes with.
Okay.
I'm gonna do some designing.
I see one kitty.
That would be my neighbor calling me. I'm on the bus. Get me a spork.
Camera.
And a camera. Alright, let's see if we can poke them over there.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
I'll see one.
Yeah. I will call him again.
Kitty.
In position. We got one kitty, so if you guessed one.
Just remember the empty pool of slides.
Alright. Put that in there. Switch out my glove. Today, check out that website, FDDR.org. Thank you to our moderators and our cooks and our sponsors, our Ziggy driver bus driver.
Is Ziggy driving the bus?
Where'd you guys' mask today? Where's your guys' mask today?
I'm sorry. It's my problem. You got some buttons. I'll
put it. Put it on.
You have to start wearing it.
I'm sorry.
You're good. You have a good one. Hello. Thank you for masking for me. Kool-Aid and a water. Enjoy. Hello. Juice and a water. You're very welcome. You sure can. You're welcome. Hi, haven't seen you in a while. You doing okay? Hello. I'm doing good. How are you?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Yeah? Probably, I don't know which day. You're welcome.
Delphine, the books are not on the bus yet.
Not on the bus yet. Yep. They're the small ones.
Yeah.
Here you go. Hello. Yep. Yeah, these are small. What size foot you are?
I'm 13.
That won't fit a 13.
Okay.
Let me see if I can find you something bigger. Ooh. Let's try these.
Okay. That can I get a two?
Yep. Yeah, the other ones, there's no way. Did you get your water?
You want? Just lay it down, so I gave him my
bag. Okay.
But you got socks?
Yeah.
I need socks.
I'll give you one for you. What's your poor little sandwich?
Okay. Take your juice out.
Take your juice out. That'll squish your sandwich. It's going to squish your sandwich. Here you go, honey. You're welcome. Hello. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid?
Water!
And breathe.
Breathe.
Breathe in.
Breathe out.
Breathe out.
Breathe in.
Breathe out.
Oh, I let you hang.
Oh, I'm supposed to hold it. Breathe in and hold. From Matt, Rose, and I are from Trenton, Michigan. Hi, Nancy from North Carolina, I think it was. Nope, New Jersey. Trisha from South Carolina, welcome. We got Carolyn Sue, Dexter, Harmony from Louisiana. We got Christine from Arkansas. Boy, they fly by fast. Okay. And then we got Claudia from the UK. She said London's been very, very, very hot. We got Lorraine from Belleville, Michigan. We got Diana. She said from Ohio. She said, hello, Dee and Matt. And we have Gwenda from Florida. Nikki from Portland, Oregon. Angie from Clinton Township. Diane from Pennsylvania. That is Melissa from St. Clair Shores. We got Kylie from Australia. Good day.
Good day, mate.
Laura from Nederland, Texas. Hi, Karen from Carterville, Illinois. And Liz. Whoop. Liz from Taylor. V or Vi. Hi, Jerry from California. Char from.
Yes.
Joshua Tree?
Yeah.
All right.
That's in the desert.
We got Kay from. Where did it go? I lost her. Dale and Gwen from Warren, Michigan.
And you have to read faster. You do good.
Teresa from North Carolina. We got Brenda from Savannah. See? Nancy from Southeast Michigan. We got Mary from Plymouth. Welcome, welcome.
I knew she could do it.
We got Karina from Canada.
Corey.
Newfoundland. Sarah from Kentucky, Janet from Port Huron, Heather from Alabama just rolling on in, welcome, welcome, Pam from Nashville, Tennessee, Nicole, we got Annette from California, Teresa, hi from Alabama, Linda from Taylor, we have Mary from Middleton, Ohio, and we have Nicole from Austin, Texas. And we got Liz and Donald from Ohio. Yay! We got Tracy from Drexel, Missouri. Natasha from New York. Tanya from Oklahoma. Pauline from Idaho. And we've got however you say T-R-A from Hollywood, Florida. I hate to massacre your names, guys.
Jenica from Washington.
And Debbie from Alabama. Vicky from Ohio. Betty from Jackson, Missouri. Stacy from Scotland. Got David from Kenneth, Missouri. Nicole from Washington. Michael from Fort Worth, Texas. I bet it's hot there. Ella from South Carolina. Thank you, Nicole. And Terry from Montgomery. Mary from South California. We have Ellen from New Zealand. Amy from upstate New York. And we've got Judy from Trenton, New Jersey. We got Debbie from Florida in the Plant Panhandle. Deanna from New York. Lillian from Clovis, New Mexico. Nicole says, thank you, Matt.
Thank you.
We got Shannon from New Kingdom. Sue from West Virginia. We got Shelly and Spencer, or maybe Spencer's last name, from Pennsylvania. We got Tracy. Thank you, thank you. We got a shout out for everyone that's viewing today. We got Marcia, that's how you say it, from North Carolina. Philip from Huntington Park, California.
Gerald from South Bend.
Got scroll. Debbie. Pam. Thank you. Rita from California. Ariel from Montana. What I tell you, Dolphin Love's name was?
Marcy?
No, Mandy. Mandy. Hello, hello. Shannon from New Kingstown in New Kingdom. Terry, God bless you. Sabrina from Kentucky. And I'm going to get... Hi, Crystal from North Carolina. Woo! Got Deborah from Denver. And Rose from Redford. Let me get you on the window and get ready for mother and son. And thank you all for joining FDDR today. For viewing us.
Mother and son.
And follow that page, FDDR.org. Down here.
And they all come to the bus for what?
What?
They all come to the bus for what? For a bag of food. Going to take the food away.
Hello. Doing good. Yep, you want extra water? I got a Kool-Aid in there. You have an extra one of those to load your water. You're welcome.
Out of candy?
Yeah, out of candy. Any what?
No bags.
No. No. You're welcome. Hello. Swedish meatballs going out today. You want orange juice or Kool-Aid like this? Plus your water.
Another water.
Another water? I can do that. There you go, hon. You enjoy. Hello. How are you? Just a bottle of water?
Just a bottle of water.
You want Kool-Aid?
Yeah.
You just want water? That's what I was doing. Extra bottle of water. Gotcha. Nope, we got juice. You want juice? Okay. Hygiene kit. Let me get your hygiene kit.
Share.
No, we don't, honey.
Feed you.
I just have these small ones. I know, they're too little. Nope, she's working in the hospital today.
What's coming back?
Tomorrow. But we ain't having clothes tomorrow.
Next week.
He wants a belt. Oh, sorry.
Pull up that mask, please.
Hi, hon. Can you pull up your mask for me? Can you pull your mask up for me?
Yeah.
We got Swedish meatballs going out today. You want orange juice or a Kool-Aid?
Kool-Aid.
Oh, you don't want one too?
No.
Okay, do you want some water or something?
Yeah,
a Kool-Aid. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Alrighty. Clear.
Clear. Moving on.
Yeah, we've given them belts. I don't know this last one.
Was right the squinchy one that I
It was right on the money.
Can I have a couple of drive-bys?
Yep.
Please. Thank you.
Why cycling?
Like a penguin? Yeah.
Do I have time to stay up here and say hey to the people? Hi, Robert. Yes, Rose and Matt are husband and wife. I'm a neighbor. And Dina's up in Warren. Dale's up in Warren. Liz is in Ohio.
Oh, hi.
Is Dexter from Ohio?
No.
Arizona or something, right?
Yeah.
And then we got Tanya. Tanya's from way out, too. Is she from California? Don't remember.
Arizona. Can you give a meal to this guy?
Yes, I can.
Please. Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Gotta put this over here. Hello! Something right here. Here we go. Here we go. I have Kool-Aid. One of these. Okay.
Do you have any boxers?
I don't.
T-shirts?
Not today I don't. Check back with us at the beginning of the week.
Okay.
You're welcome. Can I come say hi to the people or sit out of cooler?
It's up to you. You get two drive-bys normally.
Yeah. Alright, we'll see if they're there.
Yeah, if they are there.
Alright, take a drink.
One for me, one for you. In a few.
Alright.
Waiting for the license.
Hi, Wendy from California. Dexter is our moderator from Florida.
Florida.
That's where she's at. Thank you, Dina. I got my states all jumbled around there. At Ashley. Hello, hello, hello. Lily. Welcome to FDDR. If you're new on here, check out that page, fddr.org. Lots of good information on there. Lots of different ways that you can donate. Remember, $5 feeds 4 people on pizza day. I don't have a smoke to give you, so if you want to add a smoke, that's up to you. We're out back here.
Did you eat them all?
I don't eat smokes.
Oh, man.
Hi, Dale. Aw, thank you. Should I sing "We Are Family"?
Hello.
All my brothers and sisters and me.
You have a blessed day. Okay?
I guess I'm not saying, eh? How can I make sure that what you send makes it? Rose keeps a log of every package that comes in. She actually has a journal. It's all recorded, so as long as your name is on there somewhere, like if you do Amazon, check it off as a gift and it automatically puts your name on there. If you mail it any other way, just make sure there's a card or something in there with whatever you're donating, and all of that gets written down. Hi, Mary.
Hello. Okay. There we are.
Might have to jump up there so you can see them.
Yeah.
Couple more?
All right. Thank you, too.
Love y'all, baby. Woo-hoo.
She's preparing the meals. 2 of them.
Okie dokie.
And she's got a pair of underwear.
Not today. Sorry. And clothing we do next week, beginning next week, okay?
Uno!
Hey, hey!
Hi! Dos!
Thank you!
And
Swedish meatballs!
Thank you!
There you go, Swedish meatballs! Okay?
Yay!
Bye!
Bye! It is a pretty day out today, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, hi!
Matt
says
hello! There
you can go back to...
Yes, we'll put it back on me. Matt's being camera shy today.
I didn't put on makeup.
He didn't put his face on today.
Makeup, I didn't say face.
Well, us women call it putting our face on, so. If I quote you, I'll use the exact words. He didn't put his makeup on today, guys. Thank you, Cheryl.
My wig isn't back from the laundromat, so.
Yes, nope. The humidity is like half of what it has been, so I'm thankful.
But they told me I have a perfect face.
You do?
Yeah, for radio.
Do you doubt them? For radio. He's funny, guys, huh? Yes, he is. Come on.
You still remember that joke about the moles?
The moles?
The mole family.
Oh, with the molasses cookies?
What?
You forgot to put your email address on there. They'll still know. Well, let's see. If they have their name and without their email, then you don't have a way to get a hold of them to say thank you or to let you know. So I'm not sure. Message the page. Somebody will be able to answer that properly.
When we receive a gift from Amazon, for example.
Yeah.
And even if they have it marked as a gift, we get the name, but not the email address. No.
Okay. Well, thank you. She has another... Mandy has another... big package coming out for FDDR. We thank you, thank you, thank you.
Then if you buy something in the store or pay towards pizza or fast food or water or whatever,
yeah,
you get 2 emails from the store.
Okay.
One is your invoice.
One's your invoice.
The other one is a thank you.
The other one is a thank you.
From the store on Facebook or...
I gotta get back in position, guys. We're already at Beamer Hall over here.
This one? No, he's not there. Okay. I thought there was one on the steps.
Yeah, there is one. You gonna let me take him a meal? He's on that corner. Right where that gate's at.
Here he is.
Hello.
No, we haven't seen Joe today. We might see him in
Greektown
later.
Any what? Tents, not yet.
Today,
we got sack lunches with ham sandwiches and chips and such. And you gotta pull up your mask too before I forget.
You got anything else in 5 a.m.?
Like what? Matt, what do you want me to do?
What?
You want me to do Sloppy Joe, or she don't want the ham sandwiches?
Yeah, give it a Sloppy Joe then.
Alright, hold on 1 second. Can you eat a Sloppy Joe?
Can she pull up on the mask?
I masked her, so I don't know what you want me to do. Can you put your mask up so he'll...
Oh, okay.
Thank you!
He said thank you! Alright, now let me get you your water. Stuff in there.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Hello. Yes. We're doing sack lunches right now. And I have orange juice or I have this kind of juice. Yeah, you absolutely can. Did you want a sack lunch? You want a sack lunch? You got chips and stuff in it. You want a sack lunch?
No.
No?
Not
the one,
though.
Yeah. You want the Kool-Aid that goes in it? There you go. Enjoy. Hello. Okay. Yep. And do you want an orange juice or one of these? Orange juice. And I still got a water. And I got the Kool-Aid that goes in the water.
Everybody loop-de-loop. Everybody. Lady.
Well, thank you. So are you. I didn't hear from my life once.
to our plaza. They're already lined up.
We're going to do our sack lunches, and we are going to do our sloppy doughs. And they all have chips. And
no questions asked.
Peanut butter crackers. And what else? Let's see, they got a fruit snack. And that was prepared by Rose from your donations. Thank you, Sue, for the Swedish meatball meal.
Okay, here we are.
Thank you, Alice Leonard.
There we are.
Hello. Where is all y'all's mask and stuff today? I don't. Do you not have a mask, honey?
No.
You have to have one at the window when you come up. This one's in the bag. There's stuff in there. You're very welcome. Hello. There you go. I'm alongside, Meg. Here you go. I don't, not today. Hello. You absolutely can. Here's your two waters because they won't fit in the bag. That's an extra Kool-Aid and a smoke. Very last one. Aren't you a lucky sucker today? This one's in the bag. Hello.
Hey.
How are you? Yeah, she hasn't stopped the bus yet, and your
next size week.
Has not come in yet.
Next week.
Next week, he said. I'm out. Otherwise, I certainly will.
I think you better start the guy. Can you get a cover in there?
Any what?
Got a cover?
A what?
Got a cover.
What kind
I'll
of cover?
I'll take it, baby. You got the candy?
Nope, no candy today.
No.
I have a small one.
Yeah, I do. I'll tell you, no, you know, yeah, it's going to get
you. Well, that's one.
Oh, there you go.
Sorry if it's a funny color.
I got one.
That's the only color I have, too. Hello, how are you? Got some ham, sandwiches, and chips and stuff going out today. You sure can, honey. Here you go. You're welcome. Hi. No, I don't today. Beginning of the week, I think. Here you go. Yes, you can. You're very welcome. Get that out of my way. Sloppy doughs. I don't. Yeah. You sure can. Hello. I can do. Let's see if I even have one back there. I think I just gave that guy my last one.
Thank you.
Hello. Okay. Let's see if I stay seated a little bit longer this time. No. I sure don't. Nope, we're out. We're out, out, out. Hello. I don't today. Got some sloppy joes. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Juice and water. Some Kool-Aid and Sloppy Joe.
All right, thank you.
You're very welcome.
All right, 34, thanks.
You push your mask up for me, hon?
All right, thank you, Bob.
Pull your mask up, please. Thank you.
Hello. Here you go, hon. I do. Here you go. You're welcome. Hello. No. No. want extra water?
Yeah.
There you go. You're welcome. Enjoy. Hello. Can you put your mask up for me? Get you some sloppy toes out here. Thank you. Nope. Not today. Yes, you can. You sure can. No, we just were out. Hello. Yes, you can. There you go. You're very welcome. Hello. I'm doing good. Here you go. Sloppy Joe's today. You're welcome. You're very welcome, hon. Hello. I do. Where's your mask? Can you put it on for me?
Next week.
Next week.
Well, this is Thursday, so it'll be just probably Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, absolutely. Nope. You want some noodles?
You want that?
Yeah, get some more.
Huh?
That the only soup?
Yeah, that's the only one we have.
Yeah, I can't be responsible for the entertainment on the bus.
Hans,
here's some sloppy
joes
for
you. I did. I see
if
you got the noodles.
You got some noodles?
Yeah. I need some. Me and my girlfriend. We take the car driving.
Hey. You want some
coffee? Yeah, I'll take
some.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do
you have one in there?
Strawberry.
No, we don't.
No?
Those are bells.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's me and my girlfriend.
There you go.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. Hello. You got a mask, honey?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. To what? Do I have enough to give him to?
But, yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Hey, not a problem. Sometimes we can, sometimes we can't, so I have to ask. Oh. That's what he wants. You don't need two meals, you need two soups.
I need two meals.
Okay.
There we go. There's one left. Okay?
There you go. You're welcome. Hello. Got water in here. Got it?
Yeah.
Oh, my glove. You again?
Kool-Aid.
Can you pull up your mask, please?
How many times are you going to come to the window?
Every time.
Bye. What you need, honey? I don't have sanitizer, but I do have wet wipes. Right there. Here the wet wipes. Will that work? Okay. You're very welcome. You have a good one.
Okay, then moving on.
Yeah? What's your name?
Michael.
Michael and Nicole for a book bag when we get one in.
All right, let me see.
So what should be the quick time transfer?
Well, what happens is everything's by donation, so like they'll hear it on the feed right now, and then we're just waiting for it to come in.
I only have this one right now. That's the only one I have.
One?
The only one I have.
Not what you're looking for? Oh, that's fine. But yeah, you're just gonna have to keep checking back to see whether or not, just say Michael Nicole is my book bag in, because we're gonna wait for it to come in the mail, because everything is by donations. okay? But thank you for asking.
Yeah.
Hello!
Right now.